Chinese authorities have extended Shanghai's lockdown to cover all of its 25 million residents after reported cases have risen to more than 13,000 a day. Some residents say the strict policy meant no one was allowed to leave their housing compound, even if they are going to collect essential provisions. Initially, the lockdown was phased for the eastern and western sides. China has also been implementing a dynamic zero-COVID approach, which puts in place measures to cut transmission chains and curb the spread of the virus. President Duterte rejects proposals to put some areas under the so-called COVID alert level zero. Duterte says alert level one should stay in place amid the threat of new variants.
Lahat gusto halos balik na sa zero o lahat one. That hindi pwede kasi may mga lugar na meron pa. Until such time na talagang almost isa dalawa na lang all over the country, yung alert one would still be a good parang buffer natin. Wag na muna tanggalin natin yan until we are very sure that everything is really all right.
Nearly 200 areas in the Philippines, including Metro Manila, are currently under alert level one. An infectious diseases expert calls on the public not to be complacent as the threat of the so-called Omicron XE variant emerges. Dr. Ronjin Sonante points out it's still unclear if the variant is not yet present in the country. Omicron XE has been detected in Thailand. The variant is believed to be even more transmissible than Omicron, which fueled the surge in cases in the Philippines in January.
It's difficult to say na wala tayo because our genomic surveillance is not as extensive as other countries, no? We do only random sampling and nakikita din naman natin ngayon, konti na lang din ang nagpa-test, no? So it's quite difficult to say na wala pa sa atin 'yan, no?